So essentially, if I toss the ball back there, you know that he's supposed to get that, right? But at the same time, what I need you to start doing also is turning around and seeing what's happening. What? Instead of just passing to the center, which is traditional, I already know you're not going to do that. What I want you to do is react to a bad pass. So instead of passing nice, what I want you to do is keep your pass back here so they get it, so they can help put it back over. So if I toss it over here, I want to do something like, oh, I got it, I need help, let me go. So he's already right there. And that means you too, you got to run all the way over here and cover the space. Whatever space he leaves open, you've got to cover. Whatever space he leaves open, he comes all the way over there, you've got to cover that space. Because what if I pass it, then it goes all the way back over there, and I don't know what's there, right? Everyone follow?
Okay, bad passes on three. One, two, three, bad
passes!
Not bad.
Not bad. Not bad.
Close. Next two.
Good. So, take a quick break. Let's come back over here.